Hey everyone, my name is Greg and welcome back to the channel. Thanks for joining me today for this super awesome epoxy table build, where I'm going to show you step by step how we built this absolutely beautiful table. Let's go. We'll be right back. So you want to learn how to build epoxy tables. I've got two solutions for you. The first one, I compiled a document going into detail on how we build all our tables. It's 41 pages long, and I am showing you all our methods and techniques on how we build these absolutely beautiful tables. Solution two is where I am currently busy with an online epoxy masterclass. It will be around about 2 to 3 hours of footage where I'm literally going into intense detail, showing you every single step we take in building these tables. Down in the description of this video, you'll find a link that's going to take you to our website where you can download either only the file or you can download the online epoxy masterclass, and the document is obviously included. Now, if the online epoxy masterclass is not there yet, we did finish shooting the video. We are just busy editing it. But just watch out for the space, link down in the description. So this is going to be it for today, guys. I honestly hope you enjoyed this video, and I honestly hope you learned something new today. And leave me a comment down below, what do you think of this absolutely beautiful table? Now, before I'm going to leave you with the final product, smash the like button and make sure you subscribe to our channel. Thanks for all the support. Cheers, guys. We've been building epoxy tables for many years now, and we are finally going to share all our methods and techniques with you. My name is Greg, and I am going to show you how to build the perfect epoxy table. I'm going to show you all the tools you need, exactly how to use them, and show you some tips and tricks down the line. Everyone thinks you need to cast your second layer of epoxy once your first layer has set. That's not true. You need to cast your second layer of epoxy once your first layer has become tacky. This masterclass has been designed for all woodworkers, from your beginner all the way up to your experts. Click on this video or in the description down below for more information.